Australian Open and reaching the semi-finals in Marseille. Of the first five ATP World Tour Masters 1000 events of the year, he reached three quarterfinals in Miami, Monte Carlo and Rome. He achieved his best result at Rome and Dallas, making the quarterfinals. At Wimbledon, he reached the semi-finals for a second straight year, followed by the quarterfinals at London 2012 Olympics. In September, on home soil in Metz, he captured his second ATP World Tour title of the season. He reached the final in Beijing, the quarterfinals in Shanghai, the final in Stockholm, the quarterfinals in Paris. Ladies and gentlemen, making his third career appearance at the season-ending championships, the world number 8, Joe Wilfried Tsonga.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, I was
I was even thinking about it, you know, which was not a good idea to do, but you know, finally I was able to break it actually for this year, and now I have the win here in London actually. And I like to play here, so I don't know why it takes so long, you know. So happy to have this one, you know, I think it was quite important, and looking for the next match.
You obviously keep the group open, you needed to win after you lost to Andy. Did you come in here with a little bit of extra pressure because of that? A great final set. Were you surprised at the score?
Well, I would say a bit surprised with the score, but not how hard I need to work for that. You know, it was even it was 6-4, it was a quite hard one. You know, I was facing some break points down in the beginning, and you know, it wasn't a good start for me to the third set. But you know, the other way, I turned it, played well, and finished it.
And the atmosphere is good here, as it was last year.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, that was
more importantly, you were sharp tonight. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.